Today I am making an Irish Negroni. I'm putting 1 ounce of three different kinds of booze. The first one is 1 ounce of Irish whiskey. The second one is 1 ounce of Campari. And lastly, we have 1 ounce of sweet vermouth. Now we're going to stir. All done stirring and we're ready to serve. This is our serving glass with an ice sphere. For our mixing glass, we have a strainer. Garnish and an orange peel. Cheers.